Rumi tells us. The mind world of each of us is a nation of invisible beings. Every thought is a being. Every feeling is a being. Now, all too often, our thoughts, our feelings are random, chaotic, destructive, distorted. But when we elevate our thoughts, align our thoughts to our truest purposes, then our thought becomes resonant and powerful.
I pass my scroll through some golden water and praise the holy daughter sitting by the spring altar, slowly sowing things altered. Her purity's a fortress that's gorgeous. Love leads to the beloved, resting on her laurels. I am softed, visiting her spirit often. A prayer evolving, commitment and a calling. Test your wings, the floor is falling. The human soul fit attuned to the tune, forgotten, unspoken. You assume it's haunted. Mortals can't contain the pauses. The moon in the forest is blue and auburn. It's awesome, leaving my humble mood more than broadened. So I'm walking in the footsteps of the prophets to fulfill my function. Lady Wisdom finds a husband and her once friend that suits her. Lead the future through a mountain pass, merge with the present and the past, and the fountain lasts. I'm in the cockpit of a droplet that won't sit still until it finds the ocean's thrill. In God I breathe with gills. Heart, absolute spill, nectar infect your head till you forget your fetters. You flare up with the elders, all heart are wings with feathers. Life on the outside has you severed, not too late if there's embers. Fire in the eyes, temple, reveal his voice. True vocation is a choice, every instant we must hoist the torch that the sages wave before us. To move forward, join the chorus. If it divides us, it's not for us. Vernacular for fasting folk, but what is fasting? You've eaten before I've spoke. Has the raven cloak, he woke and drew up tight his cloak. Descended off alone to discover he's all at home, silent from the storm. Yo, he walked with eyes gone to a better place than this. Sit still, leap on, yo, reap gone. Now's not the time to sleep on. It was Father Judaeus in an inspired frenzy. Dialogue of Phaedrus. Come humble before the temple. Lord will arrange things. It's too much poetry, too many different time zones. Mind homes, keep cool, this is fuel through space. A line goes. If I can find you 100 good people, would you spare the city? Oh Lord, Lord, Lord. History accelerates, chivalry can demonstrate in the visage of a strange gentle sage. One who's come before he's come to bring word and walk among. A shadow is only lost in one on a mist with sun. The dream, an electric pipe. But what do I know of these colorful balls of light? I'm in the halls at night, lost in sight to the divine. Succumb to his flowing wine. Sacred space is the only mind in knowing fine peace within. Be upon you.
Whoever, not looking on this temple with sincere consideration, defaces it, should first tear down his own place of worship. For if one looks into the heart, one is constructive toward everything.